Ayo RV, welcome to a new reaction video, guys, and it just dropped the newest music video of Red Velvet got released a few seconds ago. Even though the last comeback of Red Velvet wasn't that long ago with Simsalabim. Today we got Oompa Oompa, and initially I planned on react to the teaser that got released today, but then I saw, hey, the music video is going to get released in half an hour, so I just jumped right into this one, and that's exactly what we're going to do now. Jump right into the Oompa Oompa music video in 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Okay. I already like the beginning. What is that hat that Joy is wearing? Oh, starting off with Sulgi, a strong beginning. Oh, this is my kind of song. It's Summer Velvet, guys. Summer Velvet is here. Irene with bangs. She looks so much younger with bangs. It's insane. And it's raining, just like you. Oh, this sounds pretty good. Okay, I'm hooked. I'm completely sold. From the outfits and the overall styling, it's screaming red flavor. And I love it. It's my favorite RV thing ever. Red flavor. Mwah. Ice cream cake. Okay, and those outfits just look like power up. Maybe they have some more references to old songs of them. Are there lyrics? Subtitles, I mean. English, oh! Okay, in the second run we're going to watch it with English subtitles, cool. Oompa, Oompa! Oompa, 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 Oompa. I have no clue what Oompa Oompa means, but I'm digging the song. Oh, they look so good. I love the styling. It really has the red flavor vibe. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. That's the kind of summer song I need right now. Irene looks adorable with that hairstyle. So, by the way, what Sulgi is doing there, super dangerous. Don't try this at home, please. I beg you. I mean, it's not just pouring a lot there while she's climbing on the roof. Also, there are lightnings and shit, and she's waving there around with an umbrella. Terrible idea. Peekaboo. That's so peekaboo. It's like the cute, nice, innocent version of peekaboo. When they're standing at the door. Let's watch it again! But this time, here. Subtitles. English. Okay, Oompa Oompa so far. Oh, I'm digging the song. It's turtle. Was there a turtle in the music video of them? Ah. looks so good. Irene. But Solgi, she's catching my my eyes in every shot. It's exactly this hairstyle, the same she had in Peekaboo that I love so much. It's my favorite style for Solgi. Oompa, oompa. And Blondieri. This is something that should never change, by the way. Dum dum! Red flavor? Okay. Ice cream cake. Happiness? There's so much going on here. Cool! So in the lyrics we have a lot of references to old songs. Yeah, and the hairstyle here! Exactly red flavor, right? I think the only thing different is that Joy had red hair in Red Flavor, if I'm not mistaken. But Irene had bangs too. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Oh, poor bear. The music video is super fun. They did a great job here. And how cute Solgi is looking with the braided hair? Is that how it's called? I have absolutely no clue. And the red hood? Red Riding Hood on the roof, fighting the storm. Oompa, 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 oompa. Okay, this song sold me so hard. To watch it again. So, I'm sorry, Simsalabim, but Oompa Oompa won for me. This is so good. Oompa Oompa. Oompa. And the music video also has this. From time to time, this typical red velvet. Kind of craziness. You don't quite get what's going on. But it just fascinates you. Okay, so they're on vacation going into the summer house here. Want to spend time together there and suddenly it starts pouring. It hurts seeing them disappointed like this. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Oompa, oompa. Playing under the table. Everything is set. Oh, this rap part. Especially with the translation. It works even better. I love all those references. But this... Was there something like a weather forecast in another MV? I don't think so. Or I'm forgetting something, but I don't think. I think that's... new. Oompa, 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 oompa. But I love how the water is pouring into the building and they're still sitting on the couch. And the only problem they have for themselves is that they can't watch TV. Yeah, this I don't get at all. Forget about. Oh, this song is so much better than I expected. Wow. Oompa, oompa. And I'm really surprised that it is so summerish. I expected it to be maybe a bit more like Simsalabim, a more, I don't know, mysterious style maybe, or more experimental, but this is so... Amazing! The Reva Festival Day 2 is the album, if I'm not mistaken. God, I need money! I need the album! With a song as amazing as this on it, I really think I need the album. Guys! That was it, that was my reaction to Oompa Oompa by Red Velvet. So good! So good. Even better than I expected. I always expect a lot from Red Velvet. But I hoped for a song, a summer song, and not just a song, a summer song, but a song that is going to be, you know, similar to, or it is feeling the same as Red Flavor. I expected it for a while because Red Flavor is by far my favorite Red Velvet song. That made me a really, really big, big fan of Red Velvet. And now, Oompa Oompa. If it's going to... grow on me as much as Red Flavor, that I can say, but it's definitely not that far off. It's an amazing song, it sounds great, the girls look beautiful, I love the summerish style on them, that's my favorite, and yeah, I love all those little references. Maybe there are more references in the music video that I haven't seen right now, so if there are, let me know in the comments below, and also let me know your opinion about the song and the music video, guys, and I hope I'll see you next time to the next video, whatever it's going to be. So thank you for your attention, and bye!